I saw the part you were actually turning your head. I knew you were fine.
No, well, yeah, I guess turning my head is relevant. Like, I can't do anything
Can
mouse.
move,
I
but
can't do anything mouse related. Like when I've got that error, but I can walk around and shit. All right, everybody, go on full auto. None of this single shot nonsense.
remember to set yourself to whisper with control tab and then just talk over the radio so we don't give them any unnecessary information.
Don't talk to me like that.
Yeah, fucking smack you in the cock.
I wish you would.
Or do you want me to hide this mamma jamma? We can fireboard him.
Are you setting
I
up the
think that is
bomb?
everybody speaks Spanish, so I don't speak that language, you know. Not into that.
Might not want to be in that garage, like, at all.
Yeah, do it
Yeah,
whenever you
I
can.
won't.
You can do it all you want, baby girl.
Worry, Fez, I still love you.
Alright, I locked Bez in a closet. Well, it's not really a closet. There's only one window that they can see in through, and it's a really shitty window to see through. Unless, hold
Oh
on.
God.
Wait. Wait, does my guy have a fedora? Oh my god.
I've got a euphoric fedora. Wait, I can gather intel from him?
I totally have a fedora. It's amazing. I guess it's squad leader fedora. Is that how that works?
Why is he?
Hey, stay away from the mines. What the hell did you just do to the gates?
The gates are open. That's a man once, a young man once said in the Warcraft universe. You know. There's somebody in the sniper tower looking fucking froggy.
You know what
Like a
to do.
third person peeking like me.
You know what to do.
The tower to the side. So to gain cover, no dog's like, no, spook! And make sure to load your gun, because mine wasn't loaded at the start, so.
Rip. Don't go in there. That door is boobied.
I like those.
I don't think we should move Vez. I think we should leave him right there. Poor Vez.
Trapped in the closet. Sounds like Southwest.
They're on the north side of the building now.
Copy.
Yep. Careful, we still got guys in the tower over there.
They opened this door here, ground floor, under the stairs. Somehow didn't blow themselves up. Go figure. There they go. They're coming in. They're trying to flashbang.
Somebody
Copy.
comes in.
I'm gonna watch this north door here under the stairs.
Yeah, I'm watching south.
Definitely contact southwest. They're shooting at me through the window. Can't see. I don't see them though. That was me.
Whoa.
Nice.
Fuck yeah.
North door. Somebody just peeked. I think I hit him a couple times. Yeah, I killed him.
Still got contact southwest.
Was it the garage bomb that went off?
Yeah, I believe so.
Noise.
No, that one blew up like immediately when it started.
Oh.
So it was one of the tripwires then?
Yeah, that was a tripwire. I had one on the western gate.
I had one on south gate and east gate.
I don't know how they set that one off in the door without killing themselves.
Yeah, I don't know. It looks like it's still there, too. Like, I can actually see the thing sitting on the floor with the door open. I'm gonna do a quick reload. Never mind, I don't have another clip. Magazine, whatever. Clip zine.
They're southeast.
I'm just blindly engaged, trying to draw them out.
Oh, I thought that was them shooting.
No, that was me.
Nice.
Do believe we have one left.
Is that him?
I think that. Should be all.
I'm gonna verify.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I see a lot of seagulls.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
I'm a monster.
I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna reinstall.
Even worse than Bravo squad lead. Oh my god.
Wait, did someone kill the hostie? What happened?
Woofer was
So that was a nice tripwire mine you guys ran over.
Was it a tripwire mine?
Which one was it? They killed both of you.
No, that was a blue on blue incident.
Yeah.
Because one of us tried to blow it up with C4 or something.
Yeah, and because, then he didn't tell us where the bomb was, so we ran to the bomb and it exploded.
Yeah, I was defusing the bomb by planting.
Any group
bombs.
Willing to shadow Kenny since he's new?
Yeah, I did. I'll do it.
I'm new?
Cool Cats.
So...
Oh, is Cool Cats Kenny also?
What?
Is your name Kenny as well?
No.
Oh, alright.
No, my keyboard's just fucked up.
Hey, Kenny joined the independent side.
I thought you were based, side.
Cookie too. Defender was the one who said he'll help you out.
Why do I need help? I don't need help.
Someone else I think is the new guy.
Yeah.
that was me.
Everybody is Kenny.
Cool Cats is the new guy.
No. Well,
he's the new Kenny.
So if Superior Sandwich and Elax dies, we'll say who killed Kenny.
Yep.
Groan.
No, I just have
Superior Sandwich is Kenny.
Yeah, Superior Sandwich is Kenny.
Well, Kenny, are you like in my house, dude? You're almost the same ping as me. Like, please kill.
Who's Alex?
I don't know. Do you live in the middle of a desert?
Yeah, no, but I live in Texas.
Oh, Alex is.
Oh shit. Then we might, honestly, yeah.
Well, dude.
Do you live in Western Texas?
Alex,
Central.
We have 8
Fort
independents
Worth.
And 4 op 4. From
your well, at obviously. Whoever's
okay,
the, who was on the on the opposite team last time?
I think they all left.
Keep track of what team you're on and then go to the opposite.
Yes.
We're switching teams.
I was just defending.
I thought I was someone else. Got it.
Yeah, yeah. I was just going to say that.
Well, clear.
Hey,
get the fuck out.
We don't want you on our team anyways.
Yes.
Join
fair enough,
the independent side. Cookie
like
Defender will help you out.
All right.
Just click the green box and then click on the slot you want. Medic is probably the best because you don't have to do anything, so. Or manage any explosives right. Or UAVs.
I can confirm that. I was a medic last time.
Yeah.
I did nothing.
Yeah, clearly right. You need to get out of those fucking hills, dude.
Do we have anyone join in, or?
Nope, I don't think so.
Alright.
You want a warning? How about those big red triangles?
There was no big red triangle.
That's
a big red triangle.
That's only if you place it.
No,
yeah,
I saw
exactly.
No.
Well,
you
could
no, it's not. I saw other people's explosives with the red triangle.
I mean, your teammates could have said, "Hey, we place these here."
I know, right?
Yeah.
Corners are fine right there.
Fuck
or
me, right,
know,
for
just...
not knowing where all the explosives on the map are.
Yeah, dude, turn off your hacks,
yeah,
mate.
We ain't got those triangles in the PA server, so we don't need your guidelines.
So did you guys place those tripwires yourself?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
Ace. Control Windows key is default, and then explosives, and then you put it on the ground, and then you...
I thought you guys have Ace.
We do.
Yeah, but some people, you know.
Oh, because you guys have so many classes.
We use
certain
the,
players wouldn't have experience with it, right?
Yeah, it's called affirmative action, okay?
Ayo.
Thanks, Obama!
do you guys know how to zip tie?
Nope.
Do I know how to zip tie?
No,
I'm
going
Shack Tech, bro.
You're gonna have to use, interaction at the hostage, and then hit,
okay, Mom,
take prisoner.
If you just pull out your
or
pistol...
You could just leave me in the middle. And let the cops come. That's
pull out your pistol, point it at a friendly, and shoot him in the back of the head. That is how you zip tie people.
God, yeah, we're gonna have to show you everything.
Yeah, dude. I can show you a good time if that's what you're
testing
looking for.
Testing it.
Yeah, could you show me where all the trees and environment is? Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Sorry, dude, I left my hard drive channel. User joined your channel.
Virtual realities.
My pretty little face.
Everybody set to whisper.
This has 60
Shaker.
Cable ties in it. What the fuck?
You're gonna need more than that.
Are you taking off your chest, dude? I don't want to see your titties.
Yes.
We need.
Oops. Range spit.
Need somebody in the east tower. Whoever's got a range there has a good scope. Get in the east tower.
Was is that the one that's not right here? Okay.
Yeah.
What is this scope that you speak of?
Actually, no, the west tower, sir. We're all gonna approach from the north and the east, so get fucking moving.
What the fuck is that little parachute thing in the sky?
That's my HUN IR, but I can't fucking access it. The fuck?
Need to download a few more bytes of RAM, dude.
LOL drones.
Hello, dude. Hacking into drones.
What are we playing in?
We gotta go with all that shit, but yeah.
Need one more person north.
I'm getting up into the tower now. Except right, I can't figure out how to run upstairs, because I'm really bad.
Alex, come over here. Who's calling me? We're gonna be, that concrete's gonna disappear, then we're gonna go in and we're gonna fuck some shit up.
I can shoot those guys in there, right? From outside, and before the walls go, and not get yelled at.
You'd probably get yelled at.
Well, I mean, I'm always getting yelled at. That's the problem.
You guys go on the east side,
go right and then start shooting through the windows and shit. Clear left and then move right.
I can't see into the windows from the west side of those two stories, so. One is. There's some dickhead with
the first
radio
floor
right
windows
now.
Are open, you can shoot through them.
Yeah, but I'm on the west side. I can see like one
You're
window.
On the east side.
I'm on the west side.
I'm on the east side.
Can you guys go to the tower? Get down to the fucking concrete, man. We gotta go in there and
make
some
shit. I have the marksman one, dude. I got a Gakum and the Flaxons.
I'm talking about jungle and whoever the fuck's over there with you.
Nobody's over here with me.
I'm here by myself.
I hear him talking in direct, you know, I could like scream all of Akbar as soon as the things, but oh, they already blew up, right? I don't know where he's at. They were all running around like tard munchers.
Oh, it's fucking Spook over here with his UAV.
That side part of the house has one guy in it. The two-story that has an extension to it. There's one person in there. He's opened the door and ran out.
There's a trip mine right here on the east side.
He opened the gate to the west side. I'm guessing he's coming to watch that entrance. Or all of Akbar's Hall. I don't know what the fuck that was, but.
Why is he outside? Some dipshit left the compound.
I think he just got smited, so it's okay.
Fucking idiot. He killed Spook though.
Those damn PA guys are getting rowdy.
Rules, not for me. We're PA.
We're gonna have to fireboard them mamma jammas.
Seriously.
Yeah, I can't see anything, so you're kinda on your own.
Oh, we got the hostage in the garage. I got eyes on.
Is he alone?
He appears to be. I've got a friendly... Are you alive or dead?
I see one other guy moving around. They're in there with you. That's it. So another friend moving around with you.
Nah, he's like laying on his ass next to the garage, but he's still got a thing around him, like a hexagon.
He should still be alive then.
Should I just?
Is that you running around?
Yes. I'm on the southeast corner. Hossie's on your left.
I can't see him, so.
See who?
Is somebody else in there with you? No, I can't see the hostage.
He's right in front of you. He was right here. Look.
I'm not in there. There was two of you in there. I'm outside.
I thought that was you that came in because it was the
timing. No, that's why I was asking.
He's got a C4 underneath him.
The hostage?
Yeah. What do?
I mean, you could probably just clear the compound.
Oh, wow.
That's the emitter. Thanks for answering.
There's a tripwire here, and, like, I can just walk right over it because they didn't set it up properly.
Jungle psychop, Mike.
It's,
oh my god.
Yeah,
it's
I,
right. Thank you.
It's because of, it's because of debrief, because of the error.
Yeah.
Yes.
Since I couldn't tell if mine was on or not.
I heard you talking, like, I was on the enemy team and I could hear you talking through the
I didn't get to
noise.
Shoot anybody. It was very sad.
We should get Zeus / team killed again.
Hey guys, whoever set a trip mine in the southeast side, not the one by the gate, but the next one in, that didn't trigger. I walked over it like 4 times because it was too low.
Oops.
And I only realized it when I was going in the other direction. I was like, oh, there's a trip mine there.
So that trip mine, I think, don't hold me to this, but that trip mine fell over. It can take environmental damage from whatever.
No, not that one. Not that one. There was another one left around the corner next to the garage.
Oh, okay.
How does a chunk of metal on a piece of string take environmental damage?
It's physics and stuff.
Arma.
Arma.
Alright, since both sides experienced the map, want to play it 2 more times? Since both sides know the map now?
Sure.
Or move on to the next one?
I'm down with whatever. I just want to shoot some people.
Can I have a
preferably test, but I'll settle for PA.
So don't leave. So yeah, tangos don't leave the perimeter.
That's what I was gonna say.
Up like me.
Rock. Wait, what? Kenny, which team are you on, man?
On your team. We're on the same team right now.
But which team's
Yeah, but you want to be the opposite of whatever team you were last time. So if you're green, you're red. If you're red,
scrambling
you're green.
The teams, or are we sticking? We'll stick to it. Good. We'll scramble in the next one. Next map.
But Caesar's gotta kill me.
Maybe we can make it 3-for-3 in getting team killed.
Shit, can help with that.
It's only
just double check if you have a radio. If it doesn't, just let me know so I could fix it. And which class you were playing.
Why do we have
But everyone should have a radio. For short-term heals.
Oh.
Like, an example would be me shooting a cookie, he only just fell down.
Yeah, and then I shot him in the gabber.
Was that you, Cookie, that was, like, down by the garage last round?
No.
Oh, okay.
I was the one up in the tower, calling shit out.
Ooh, a triangle.
That's a nice triangle.
Oh, wow, dude. There's so many people in
Is
here.
Is that a Illuminati?
Tactical triangle.
You little Asian boy, take off your pants.
Tact angle.
Ugh, racist. I'm gonna touch your booty hole. Tactical.
Right, we should just put him in, like, inside a wall.
Hey, isn't this the same one?
Yeah, same map.
We're replaying it since both teams were...
Alright, everybody take up a tactical position on the playground equipment. We're gonna defend from here.
Alrighty guys, we just need to set up some homogeneous snack bars.
Wait, where did you put the hostage? Oh, he's upstairs in the two-story. Oh, he's gonna get fucked.
Same.
Okay, he's dead. I'm gonna put a mine down on this wall right here.
Put a mine down on your family.
That's an explosive charge. Quiet, hostage.
Okay.
Oh, you can't trigger him, okay. Yeah, you need to set the timer. What's the maximum time that you can have? Yeah, we'll just put the max on. I mean, you'll die, but...
60 seconds.
Ah.
They're shooting from the towers already.
Yeah, set my time. It's like
something set that explosive.
Someone is firing too early.
Yeah, Kenny, set your time. It's like 10 minutes. Okay, we put explosives in the top floor of the of the thing house.
Yes, I can see the red triangles.
Not a smoke, I cry.
Alright, game up. Oh, don't. Oh. Kelly, there's mines everywhere.
Whoever the sniper is just got a round in the head and just looked at me, so. Northern Tower. Watch out, they have people in the West and North Tower.
I guess he's on West.
I don't have a radio.
I've got movement on the west side.
Yeah, there's a guy behind the fence.
guy at the west gate. No, he's sitting here bitching about how he's pinned down.
I'll shoot through the wall.
I'm out of primary ammo. Would really like another more than one man.
They're in the two-story.
Kind of a pain.
And, I fucking saw somebody there and I twitch-fired, and it was the fucking hostage.
Oh, come
hostage.
On, you killed the hostage.
I knew that was a threat.
I was trying to get a vantage point.
It must have been because of our bombs. No, it was me. I shot him. I thought it was an enemy.
No, you must have knew that was going to happen to you. That's why I put him there.
Yeah, someone's 10 minutes.
Hey, who is the map maker?
Somebody that was on the west tower started firing like before the mission was supposed to start.
They're at the perimeter.
I'm not allowed to shoot. I thought that's the whole point. You know,
no, you're fine.
It hasn't started yet. It hadn't started yet. It still said 30 seconds left in the top right.
Until access.
So they breached.
Yeah, no, they hadn't breached yet. He started firing before they breached.
In real life, if there was a hostage situation, do you think the police would hold fire because it's not fair for the hostages? Or, I mean, terrorists?
Yeah. I mean, I
we're out in the open. I just really suck at shooting.
I am an ambassador for terrorist rights, and this is unfair.
Fine, we're gonna shoot your dumbass snipers as soon as we see them, then, because we'll be in position before they are.
Phobes.
Exactly, shitlord.
Spook, were you recording
you SWAT
that?
Phobes.
Please tell me.
No, I wasn't.
Well, this is the first time a lot of people are playing this type of mission, so that the actual rules aren't explained. I don't think we need to act in retaliation.
What do you need to explain about fucking 60 seconds before breach? Like,
until the walls are breached. Okay, you can't shoot over them.
Yeah, that's a good point.
I think it's it's a mission maker's idea, but I think it's no firing until the timer runs out.
Like, also, if you're not allowed to leave the compound, why would it be cool to fucking jump the gun?
Yeah, over in PA we got safe start. It's pretty nice.
Fucking crazy.
This motherfucker. Alright. We'll have the rules where no firing until the breach gates are open. Okay? Or be smited.
Yeah, I did. By the smiter.
I'm joining in.
Okay, we have more than one mag as well, by any chance?
Sorry?
I said, any chance we can get more than one mag for the primary? Or is just one in your secondary?
Are you playing squad leader slot?
Yeah.
That's fine.
I was playing too, didn't have one either. I just had one mag.
Breacher has a ton of ammo.
We should only need one bullet per person, right?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude, efficiency, man.
Well, I shot a guy in the face, but apparently he was standing behind a bulletproof fence and he was fine.
Yeah, dude.
Even though there was, like, huge gaps between the fucking spokes of it.
That's just a texture. It's actually solid.
Realism.
It's made out of fucking plasteel.
These seem balanced.
I like it.
Yeah, it's 6v4.
User disconnected from your channel.
It's good.
It was 6v6.
Is that not an 8?
That's actually a 6. That's
Cookie just runs away.
Yeah.
He just rage quit.
Yeah, now it's 6v6.
I think he did rage quit.
I could have sworn we were red team last time.
Oh, were we supposed to stay together? Just randomly selecting.
Yes,
was this supposed
again,
to be test
yes.
PA?
That's whatever. Ah, screw it. I'm just gonna change to a different map.
I'm against segregation.
2015, guys. I think we're past that.
Yeah, man. Gays can get married now. So why can't we just all be happy?
Because I'm not gay.
Oh, I forgot to add straight people can also marry now.
Oh, yeah. That's nice.
Oh, you made descriptions for every class, too? Mm-hmm.
Really?
I
just contact my
it's a lot
league
of
Tumblrs.
Yeah, PA, we don't read.
Unfortunate thing is, you can't read what equipment they have until after you're slotted in and the mission is starting.
Well, over at PA.
Oh.
Well, I've got to tell you a story.
Well, if you're going to be a butthole about PA being better than tests, then you have to have a reason. Like, safe start. It's pretty useful.
Safe start, more people, better missions.
Better missions?
You can better fuck off missions. Right now.
What more, do you and more people, test kids do? But, like, they're all dumb.
You guys' missions are just like, go over here and kill men.
What is this mission?
This has depth. This is like someone. Keanu Reeves status.
PA doesn't even have Barbie dress up.
Our missions are capitalist and not socialist.
Ooh.
We'll find out who's better on Saturday.
How about this? Test outfit members, don't go over to PA and complain about how fucking test outfit is better than PA.
Yeah, we have better missions.
They just go there and have fun and play the game and don't cause
just
trouble.
Just go over there and be like, what is this safe start bullshit?
I want to be able to team kill right from the start.
We never do blue on blue over here, test.
What do you test people even do?
Hey guys, shut up. D-tron, join a slot.
We need absolute silence for this.
Oh my god.
You guys are infringing on my rights to team kill in the first 5 minutes.
Check your privilege.
I got consent.
Did I kill Cookie first time?
Don't know, did you?
No, the first time you killed Pengi and me.
Okay.
To be fair, Caesar, you said we don't go into space. We use the Halo mod.
We actually had a mission in space last week.
Two planets.
Well, technically, like, a mission on Altus is a mission in space, if you want to be that nitpicky.
What kind of house is this?
Yeah, the walls are all crooked, come on.
Yeah, that's not cool. Only three entry points, come on.
It's the kill kind of house.
Oh, this is like a Rainbow Six type thing.
A kill house.
What? Peter gets a grenade launcher?
What?
Probably yeah, has, but there's really no place to use it, honestly. A hunt iron.
Oh god, it's dark. Hey, vision. Get out of the open!
Oh, I got AT grenades.
Yay. You better use them. You better use them before you die. Oh god, I just got injured against the door. Great.
I saw that.
Fucking pro.
Put him in the house outside.
Oh my god, get out of the way.
My bad.
No, it wasn't even you. It wasn't even you. It was fucking Smiter's like, I'm gonna decide to stop and turn around in the doorway as you're trying to go through. Like, alright, whatever works for you, buddy. Just get it done. All right, 60 seconds.
Radio check.
Yep, loud and clear. Also, if the HUD for your gun is red, that means you have no bullets. You might want to reload. I got nobody spotted on the north tower.
I saw movement by the south. I'm covering the south entrance right now.
South and east.
Oh shit, get shot at.
South tower is hot.
couple of bad dudes. I hear guys moving around to the north side. I should say good dudes, actually. Bad dudes.
Shmook, I'm relying on you to cover that angle. I'll cover the other.
Copy. I was just gonna call out. I'm gonna pin down the south tower.
Somebody's attempting to wallbang me from the south. Yeah, they're shooting through this window here from the south.
Someone let me know if they have first house.
I just murdered Cleo because apparently he's dressed up like not like us.
I'm watching the eastern entrance.
Sorry, Cleo.
Got contact by the south truck.
Oh god, I have no ammo.
Yes, we got somebody watching north, right?
I'm watching south, I'm out of ammo.
I'm covering south as well. There's a guy by the truck.
I dropped two ammo rounds over here.
Also, I killed Cleo on the top of the stairs here.
The
you can take a shit.
North side.
Copy
just
that.
Take a ride. Hey, there's a contact in the south tower.
Spider's getting kills today.
Still a guy in the south tower. His gun's coming through.
I think he's dead.
Hey, Smitter, is there dead bodies somewhere behind you?
Yeah. There's still that guy in the south tower.
Copy that. Yeah, he's still moving around.
Moving on.
Yeah, keep him suppressed, guys. Keep him suppressed.
He's dead.
Nice. Oh no, Smitters is dead.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, tower guy's still up.
Wait, was Smitter on our team or not? Because I just killed him, but it didn't say friendly fire.
So Smitter was killed by Jungle Tech, so...
Yes, that's me.
Toads killed him.
Yeah, but it didn't. But when I killed Cleo earlier, it said friendly fire.
Maybe you should just not kill people.
Where are you? Maybe I can come and kill you instead.
Oh, nice try. I've fallen for that before.
No, it's not a ruse. I'm coming to kill you. There you go. That's how you kill a man through a wall. That's not your teammate. South Tower guy's dead.
Yeah, I can confirm that.
User left your channel.
So how many are left?
Also, I suspect they haven't realized they're supposed to assault us, not fucking camp out where they were. Guess not.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your
channel. I enjoy the lack of a UAV terminal.
Sorry, Cleo and Smiter.
Yeah.
How did you manage to kill them?
Two friendly fighters.
Well, the first one was I take full responsibility, and the second one was just like some guy was running up the stairs of the tower.
Yeah, I told you I was gonna move on the guy in the tower. But you heard that on radio, right?
Well, you heard prior to that, like, you're not supposed to leave the boundaries of the thing. Yeah, exactly. You're not supposed to leave, so you're not supposed to be up in the tower.
We're not?
Nope.
No. I did that, I got killed.
I didn't get killed. I should... Oh, I actually...
No, you got killed.
My game crashed. Wait for me.
Good thing.
Are we switching sides?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Switch him out after.
Don't go on the UAV specialist slot. It's broken.
Like how broken?
You don't have a UAV terminal. So you're just the rifleman. I mean, any of the other slots would be better.
Breacher! I think we lost some people.
Yep. We're switching teams, right?
Yep.
Okay, no?
What?
Scoopliat.
We need to balance the teams.
Ah, fine.
Yeah.
No. Okay, wait.
No, stop.
There we go. That's 5v5, okay.
Test versus.
PA cannot enter space. Does PA even use the, Halo mod?
Do you have a space burn?
I wish we would.
We don't have a fucking hostage.
Oops.
we'll pretend there's a hostage.
Yeah.
Oh, we'll just always remember to slot in the hostage on a PA.
Just make it a T-hunt.
It's deathmatch mode.
Yeah, just make it a T-hunt mode.
Kill on sight.
Yep.
Counter-Strike.
Oh, so no wait time then.
I'll try not to kill friendlies this time.
I won't.
Yeah, I thought Smiter was a friendly.
I make no guarantee.
Shooting at him.
Well, no. Here's the silly thing. When I killed Cleo, it said friendly fire. But then when I killed Smiter, it didn't say anything about friendly fire.
You had become classified as an enemy at that point.
Oh.
When I was spectating you, your team color was yellow.
YOLO. Shoot everyone.
There you go.
Yep. Someone else could have shot you in the face without repercussion.
I'd like to see them try.
I will.
Vengeance.
I don't need to try. I'll just wait until you team kill somebody, which is obviously
Go.
Inevitable at this point.
Well, here's a pro tip. Don't wear, like, a fucking motorcycle helmet when I have night vision on.
Everybody starts with... It's all preloaded. Nobody gets to pick what they wear.
Well, check your inventory.
So
if you've
bright.
Got a motorcycle helmet, take it off.
Nope, bunny hat.
Let's go fuck some shit up. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? So are we not allowed to shoot them yet? No.
Correct.
Not allowed to shoot them yet. Why does the marksman have a giant radio?
For marking mans?
thought there was a north and south and east.
There's an east, west, and south.
Oh. Why is it daytime now?
Variety.
30 seconds.
Check your weapons.
Yeah, make sure they actually have loaded mags.
What are you doing out there, Deidre?
I don't know.
He's set up to cover us, that's all. That's all you need to know. Cool Cats was killed, very generically.
Spotted someone in the northwest.
There's guys on the eastern windows.
Alright, I can't reload.
Clear southeast. Yeah, probably because you're out of ammo.
Yeah.
There's a guy in the northeastern window.
Is that a friendly or an enemy talking here?
Oh, really?
Northeast. Enemy. That's enemy, alright.
Center north window.
We're only using radios, nobody's talking proc.
Yeah, I know.
You realize it does both, right?
Yeah. If you don't hear...
Alright.
Cover me.
I got somebody. Actually, this pistol's pretty OP. So.
There's a damn seagull in here.
There totally is.
Yeah, they're on the second floor.
Upstairs here is clear so far.
Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Oh.
Woo, we did
okay.
It.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
We did
somebody.
It. Reddit.
User joined your channel.
D3D error.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I had that too real quick. Or not an
Dude,
error.
You asked
but...
our admin.
I got a D3D error.
I gotta pee real quick. I'll be back.
Smiter, do you want to take admin?
Only... Say what?
We lost Vizero. I don't know if he lost connection or...
Vizero lost connection. He's not in TeamSpeak either.
I'll be the dirty plebe hostage.
Yeah, I'll join back in.